And they'll deal with a big right-hander, Jack Ralston, making the start. He's 7-0 for UCLA.
7-0. He's been really, really good this year for UCLA. Finds himself in the number two spot. He's been really consistent, coming off a good start last week. He's Coach Savage says he's a guy who's worked really hard to get where he is today in his fourth year in the program. Excellent. Really consistent. Been that way all season for UCLA, pitching here on Saturdays. And his changeup was unhittable today. Arizona State never solved it, never touched it, really.
Strike three called at the knees, and Torkelson on three pitches caught looking.
And you see there's seven strikeouts, one walk. Really dominant outing for Mr. Ralston.